Guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The Guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh, no wonder it's mad.
They carry Shuhulafoy, a visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered Combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them!
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They will understand our urgent need.
What are we waiting for?
Thumper.
Sorry, couldn't be more help. I'm still a little weak.
Well done, Freeman. Freeman, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above. This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
Gordon.
Puzzling. The sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
Hey, look! Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down. Good luck, Gordon. Careful.